Ballot. Faster. There we go. Wunderbar. Sounds like it's good to me. Hopefully. Okay.
Where's all my gold?
Oh, it's on me at the moment, because whenever I moved you out of my party, it just kind of shunked into my thing. Let me send it to you.
Do you need to invite me?
Oh, yeah, well, you can... I can invite you, or you can join me, either one works.
Oh.
Let me find you on my friends list. There you are. Do-do-do, invite the game. But yeah, it just kind of shunked money onto me. Oh, I'm gonna steal Withers' money again. So we spent a little bit of money on him. Hi, Withers. I know I'm not really a pickpocket, but you don't really give a shit, so let me steal that.
Whatever makes you happy, dude.
Withers, you can stop, bud. Thank you. Thanks for the money.
Okay.
No, you're not useful anymore. Sorry, bud.
I love you.
Nope, we're not going to touch that with a 12-foot pole. Bye, Withers. You're weird and creepy. I don't like it very much. Daredevil gloves is what I was looking at, Molly.
Well, you don't have a bosom companion.
God damn it, Withers. How dare you? I think actually he's about to say that. Hold on, let me talk to him.
Is he?
Fate. Nope. Not for me.
No.
Sad face. However, Shellheart does want to talk about something, and so does Astarion, actually.
Astarion!
Because they're Raphael. You
know, I've been catching myself smiling more lately. I think that's your fault.
You and I, we share something special.
Very serious of you. But
I feel like you've been distracted as of late. I don't want us to drift apart.
Aww.
I do want us to drift apart, though. How are you faring?
I'd be lying if I said I hadn't been dwelling on becoming a Dark Justicia. Perhaps seeing the power of Shah unleashed on that land is keeping the thought in my mind. But don't worry.
Game's a little bit quiet. Wrong game. Why are you at -8? Jesus.
Fine. What's on your mind?
How am I holding it?
Quite splendidly. To give credit where it's
blade and spell. Hell yeah.
Considering all we've been through.
Yeah, I don't really care about you, Shellheart. I'm glad you're in my party, but I don't really care about you. So we did a little bit of an update on stuffs. So I changed my character up in order to be a dual wielder, but also I am now a level 1 fighter on top of Ranger. Because I figured it would have been a little bit easier for me. And it turns out it is a little bit easier. So I have second wind, and that's about it. Probably just don't keep upping fighter as we go along. We have Shadowheart, and I changed her stats a little bit. If you guys are on your computer, you guys can actually look at this stuff on your overlay, which is super cool. I think it's on the left side. You guys can also see our journal. But she's a level 5 cleric, and I changed her stats. She currently has the Gloves of Dexterity on her. So she has 18 dex, which means that she gets a lot of armor class. She gets +4 from dexterity, 15 from armor, and 2 from her shield. Hi, Pocket. Ooh. And then we have Kat here. She's level 6 rogue. What's her name? Oh, Venaria. I like that. That's a nice name.
Yeah. Definitely didn't just put the word for hunt into Google Translate and then added an A at the end. Man, I'm so good at character names.
Yeah. And then Kat, you have the Swordmaster gloves. So you can either use those or your gloves of power, whichever one you think fits best. I gave you a shovel. Because I figured you might eventually need a shovel.
Maybe. No.
We have a lot of issues with her other character where she just doesn't have a shovel. And I don't know why. Yeah. Apparently you can just buy one from the shopkeep here. So I'm just don't do that for next time I play her game.
Yeah. In my own game, I've gotten into Act 2. So I'm about here, actually. And I don't have a shovel. I didn't realize they existed.
Yeah, she has gotten all the way up to literally where we are right now. I made sure to get her to this point, and she has not a single shovel. And I don't know why. It's just the silliest things. Be sure to equip the gloves if you want to. How is everyone? I'm doing pretty good. KCAT's doing pretty good. Wally, sickness.
I
slowly getting sick, and it is not fun.
Yeah, I still have to do a COVID shot booster here soon, so that's going to be fun. Hopefully I just ignore it like I have every other time, but...
So wait, do we want the Swordmaster gloves or the ones that inflict 1d4 penalty to people?
That's up to you, because the Swordmaster gloves gives you a +1 to all your melee attacks.
Yeah.
So I thought you might like that more. I met Raphael. I knew you were looking for him.
God damn it! I wanted to be there. I wanted to make a deal. All right. So.
Hello, Starion.
What did the old devil have to say?
You talking to Stark?
Yes. He wants us to kill something. Old friend. Enemy of his.
Well. I do like killing. Perhaps if we help him, I can still salvage something from this.
I take it you have my magic item bag.
I think that's inside of my traveler's chest, so I can get that to you. There's a lot of magic items in there now.
It doesn't really matter to me.
Okay. Yeah, I put all of...
I just wanted to know where it was.
Ah, fair. Yeah, all the magic items are currently in there, and there are a lot of them now. Wish we had like a shared box. It's kind of annoying that we don't. Oh well. Yeah, let me look at my traveler's chest real quick to show the peeps. I have a magic item chest, or a magic item box. I have a mundane item box for us to sell random shit, and then we have a mundane weapons box, also to sell random shit. We have a lot of them. Cruel Sting, Rain Dancer, Sword Clutching Umbra. This was, like, I don't actually understand the weapon bonuses and stuff, because like not short sword, rapier. Oh, that's a rapier. Scimitar. A scimitar that we have, weirdly enough, does less damage. Yeah, the short sword does less damage than her dagger. Oh, it might be because the +1 versus +2. Very strange. But we should be all set up to go. Your Indescent Staff is probably one of the best items that we have at the moment. Scroll Speak with Dead, you can have that. And then which one did you want, Kat? Did you want the Gloves of Power, or did you want the Swordmaster?
I think I'm gonna go with the Gloves of Power.
Okay. When you make a attack with your offhand weapon, you can add your ability modifier to damage attack. I think that's going to be more useful than the gloves. And then Wally, you have the Daredevil gloves, or you can equip the Swordmaster gloves. But I don't think Swordmaster gloves would be at all useful for you.
Not particularly. Plus, I already have Gloves of Hail of Thorn, and that's an extra spell for me.
That's true. Okay, so I'll grab both these and shove them into the magic item bag chest.
Okay, wait, hold on. The Swordmaster gloves, do they work with knives?
They increase any melee attack roll. So both your knives would get +1 damage.
It depends on whether I'm gonna be using my bows or my knives more. Bow or knives.
So the Gloves of Power is a possibly infect 1d4 penalty as well. And I don't know the numbers.
That's a variable.
There.
That is a variable. Okay, in which case, I think I'm going to go with the Swordmaster gloves.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Oh, and I also gave you the Papariot of Wound Closer. So when you're downed, you automatically stabilize at the start of your turn.
Oh, pretty good. Cool.
So feel free to equip the Swordmaster gloves. Yeah. I also gave you all of our trap disarms and our thieves' tools, since we don't have Starion in the party at the moment.
Mm-hmm. I can be no replacement for a Starion, but I can darn well try.
You can try. I won't steal one of your scrolls or revivify real quick. I believe Shadowheart should have revivify. Let me see. Yes, she does. Okay. Yeah, Shadowheart is just a resident, I'm healing you when you're dead person.
Mm-hmm.
So, okay. Mm-hmm. I think we should be good. I think that's all the setup that we had. I spent a while getting a random assortment of items for. Oh, and I also have the Cloak of Protection, which is super nice. Armor class plus one and saving throw plus one. Yeah, your cloak is probably better, Wally, for you. And then she heals. And Wally is still the only one without magic boots, because I haven't found any magic boots.
Look, I have a need for very specific shoes.
No shopkeep wants to sell magic boots. It's weird. I don't understand it.
I noticed the fact that I can't wear any form of like moving really ahead. Armor. It's like,
Yeah, too. Okay, I don't actually remember which direction we're going. I think we're going this way. Oh, you guys aren't here. Where are you guys?
Hello.
Hello.
What sweet hell have I been left in?
Colty, you there?
Wait, hold on. Did we leave?
Yes.
Oh. I didn't realize.
Camp. Yeah.
Oh. I've just been standing here.
Menacingly.
Yeah, so, staring at letters along. Or something.
We complete pretty much the entirety of this place, so.
I mean, but we didn't.
Oh, shit. Where the heck did you guys go? That's
not going did we happen. Not?
The library.
Oh, yeah, I still don't know how to get through that area.
Okay, hey, you guys.
Hi.
We need to see, finish there. Regardless. We're not done here.
Do you have a Featherfall? Yeah, I don't know if we can actually do anything with the library at the moment. I don't have Featherfall, but you might, and we can just jump down here. Because I know we had to lockpick that door.
Oh, I think I know what to do with this lever down here now.
Chasing after you got. Oh yeah, that thing just pops the owlbear down. Or
I
up.
Know, there's...
Oh, a lever handle.
We are missing the lever handle for the top.
Oh. Much better at this than I am. Charge, my slow boy, charge! I really wish Dash would make you go faster.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Char, and your glorious tracts of land. Okay, where did you guys go? Oh, are you guys up there?
I went up here because I needed to put the lever in.
Ah. Oh, and the lever makes it go up and down. Oh, okay.
Yeah,
that makes sense.
You can always go up, but if it wasn't up, so we couldn't take it, and there was a lever handle thing upstairs, and there was a lever down here.
Ah.
A lever handle that we left down here that I put one-to-one together like an idiot, and blah, 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 blah.
Cursed to put riddle of the night. Yeah, so I have no idea how to actually do this because it needs an item. I don't know what item it needs. Well, I just tried playing the artifact. So.
Its many sides are engraved with indecipherable glyphs.
Well, I can't do that, so I won't put that away. Can I put that in one of y'all's inventories?
Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take good care of it.
God. Withers.
Sorry, I forgot that was my Withers voice.
How dare you, Withers?
I'm speaking to you from the camp, psychically. We have a telepathic bond.
Don't need you here with me, Withers.
Do you want to know what my approval rate of you is?
Too high, Withers. Too high. What the hell is giving me haste? Oh, yeah, that's right. Darkfire Shortbow gives me haste. I forgot about that. What the hell are we supposed to put in here?
What can Simon's light, but devour?
Put a grease bottle on there. How about that? Stop. Okay.
What can silence?
Grease bottle. Insert. No. This thingy. No. This thingy. No. All right. Well, I have no idea what to put in here.
See, in the riddle is what again?
I was gonna put the saloon necklace on it.
The what?
The saloon necklace. Oh. I realized it wasn't in my inventory, but
that'd be funny.
It'd be really funny.
What stops the night song?
Yeah.
Feel like I don't think it's a note or anything, because the night song's I believe it's a weapon. It's a bow, I believe.
Oh my god! I got my camera stuck.
Silence the night.
Oh my god. Okay. Whew. Got it back. That was
what
weird.
Silences what the night silence song? The night song. Oh, maybe a scroll of silence. Do we have a scroll of silence?
Do we have one? Don't see it.
Scroll. Da da da. Animal friendship, am I dead, management. Oh, that's in order.
Bunch of gas pits here.
No.
Nope, sleep. We might need a scroll of silence in order to get further in this area.
What can silence the night song?
Okay, well, we'll come back to it then.
Bye.
Because I don't think we have whatever is required for this area. Sorry, Night Song. Welcome back. We still have to actually go and find the Night Song at some point, too. Sharian provisions? The fuck? What's that? Complete the Gauntlet of Shar. We need to do the Inter Sanctum, blah blah. Find the Night Song. Night Song is in the Temple of Shar. Okay. Blood of Lothier. Oh, it's a relic. I should be nearby.
You need to find a book.
A book?
Yeah, there's a book. So it looks like those bookshelves, I was right last time, those bookshelves are important to
me. Yeah, well, every book that has been here, I have shoved into my my book chest. What was the book called?
Don't know. I wasn't going to solve it. I was just going to give us a hint.
Ah.
And this is why you don't take what's everything inside? That's there, Yumbleford. You take the money, not the items.
Let me look at my 115 books. Thankfully, I sort them by the last one. So, Tome of the Soft Step, Tome of the Self-Same, Tome of the Leap. One Becomes Many. Oh, that might be it. Teachings of Lost, the Night Singer. Ooh.
The
Teachings.
Soft Step, Trial in the Column.
Teaching of Loss, Teaching of Loss, Teaching of Loss.
You just pull out a little pocket library and just sift through it.
There's over 100 books in there. It might as well be a minor library. All right, well, I just shoved 6 books in my inventory, so I'm gonna slap
teaching
some books
of
in there.
Teaching of the Night Singer.
Oh, I have that one. Have to do. Teachings.
Oops.
What'd you do?
I think I pulled a thing.
Oh, yeah. That's fine.
Portcullis. Okay.
Teaching lost
the
night.
What the heck did I click?
Woo! Alright, now I shove the other ones back into that thing. Send to camp. Thank you. Ooh, what's this? A Spear of Night. And Dark Jessigar half plate. Ooh, okay. Well, hopefully this doesn't try killing us.
everything tries to kill us in here, I'm checking the chest.
Okay.
The dark car helmet.
Ooh. This is just all stuff for her.
Yeah. You go pick up the helmet from the chest.
I did.
Did you?
Scared, the wearer has advantage on stealth checks and scar. Is that better than this? I don't think it is.
I'm throwing a helmet at Shadowheart.
Okay. What else is in here? Some plaques.
Deliver the Night Mother's mercy upon her enemies.
All right.
Shroud yourself in blackest night.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
This is Mirror at full dexterity. When obscured, has advantage on stealth checks. Medium armor. Advantage on saving throws. It's actually probably better than my one. 18 is about the same, honestly. Mm-hmm. Disadvantage, but it does give Mega so I don't have disadvantage. Which is nice. Char allows it to use this spear to kill the Night Song. Huh. Well, that's definitely better than her mace. Because her mace is just shit. Keep that. Dark Jeskar helmet. Well, it's plus one saving throws against spells. When obscured, the number you need to roll Courier Hit when attacking is reduced by one. It's medium armor, though. Oh, Kat, if you could use medium armor.
Mm-hmm.
This would be super useful for you. I don't really do sneaking. Do I have high sneak? High dex? Do I have high sneak? I don't think I have high sneak. I mean, I have 6 stealth, so...
I think I figured out where we use those orbs, too.
Okay.
I think the main area. What does this look like?
What?
Oh, look at my character. Oh my god. Oh my god.
What are you wearing? Oh my god.
This is the stupidest helmet I've ever seen in my life. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that was a laugh. Sorry, kind of wears, gains momentum. Alright, yeah, well. Her healing is honestly more important than her gaining this helmet, so I'll keep this helmet. I am now Dark Justicar Shar, I guess.
I think it's Justicier.
Hmm?
I think it's Justicier?
I'm Dark Justicier Shar. I can increase my armor class by 2. Alright, well, we have 20, 21, 11, and 17 AC.
I love how those dead bodies loaded in. They just descended from above.
Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. Alright, Kat, come on board.
Yeah?
How you doing, you spooky lady?
Doing alright.
Nice.
Wonder what Shadowheart thinks of all this.
What do you think, Shadowheart? We just found basically an entire statement to your god itself. How do you feel? How do you feel, lady?
Well, my day just improved. Did you want something?
Hold don't up, care.
Wait, what's that burning?
Cool.
Oh.
She doesn't care.
Yeah. Apparently.
All right.
She's just vibing. She's just vibing.
She really is. It's just her vibing in the world of vibes, you know?
Mm-hmm.
You have advantage on saving throws, and you have plus 1 to your armor class. You have plus 1d4 to ranged attack. I love how you have so many things that requires you to be sneaky, Kat.
Right, well, you know.
In there, I only looked up that one puzzle between time.
Boop. Insert. Nice.
I was right.
Hey. This isn't one of your episodes. What's wrong?
nothing's wrong at all.
Woman, you look like a ghost just stabbed you in the spleen.
Disturbing the temple's ancient stale air. It seems to encircle shadow.
Oh.
Welcoming her.
What's going on? Snap out of it.
It's fine. Really. I just feel we're on the right track.
Right.
I'm right where I need to be.
See, this is called an incredible cult.
Yeah, Shadowheart does not seem like she's okay.
No, no, she really doesn't. That's also why I wanted her in here.
Jesus.
All right.
Wow.
That disc is moving. Might be useful to navigate this place.
All right. Yeah, sure. Well, this is spooky.
Ooh.
Huh. Oh, yeah, I almost forgot to mention. So earlier, I think yesterday, I was eating some the lovely turkey, and I managed to bite down and slide my tooth along my tongue, and I caused it to bleed because I carved off like a top layer of skin.
Did you really need to mention that? Was that vital information?
Well, yes, because I'm about to say that, you know, now it's very strange because I'm not tasting things properly. It looks like there's three holes. Is that bad?
Do we need? Oh, please.
I mean, question: how many holes do you have?
I do not have another one.
Back to the platform.
Guess Shadow is what we were not right where we need to be. We need to get somewhere else.
Sorry, Shadowheart. Yep. This way. There is a weird provisions up there somewhere. That might be where the last one is. I'll see you a little bit quiet, Wally. Did you click the left or the right before?
I clicked the left. Doesn't look like you can click on the right.
Donk.
That's just gonna take us back down.
Oh. Why are there two if you cannot use both?
One's for up, one's for down, I'm pretty sure.
Hmm.
There isn't like another room.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Weird. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing in that area. There's one area we haven't checked yet, from the looks of it, but I'm not sure how to get there. Let's see. There is some staircase right there.
Yeah, it's a broken staircase, so you don't have to jump it.
Okay, that shouldn't be too bad. Let's see. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Well, hi there.
Oh, hi, Mark.
There's a displacer beast. I'm just gonna...
Oh! Hi. Cat, you wanna snipe it?
Heck yeah! Oh, shoot. I'm literally in the one place it might be able to see me. Hold on. Yeah.
You got this. I have faith in you.
For some reason it says I'm gonna have disadvantage, and I don't know why.
I don't know.
I don't know, man. I'm just gonna shoot it.
Or. Actually, hold on. Let me turn this off.
Wait, no. They don't say wait, hold on as soon as I click the button.
Well, the Emmy is surprised, so you can totally do something with that. Oh, that's a lot of Emmys.
Oh, there are other things?
Oh my god, who the hell are you?
What? I don't...
What is this? If you go a little bit past the Splice Beast with your camera, you can see just like six enemies just kind of circling around in it. What the hell?
What?
Okay.
I'm gonna move aside.
Let me just do that real quick. Alright, now mine. That was useless. We'll do a spiritual weapon for when it comes to Kitas.
I'm just gonna wait till it moves up here before I actually act to enter combat, because I'm not stupid. I'm not getting hurt.
Very good plan. Let me just...
I have 11 AC.
Yeah.
I'm
gonna act like... There we go. Fine.
I have ideas.
It's a lot of enemies.
You go, spiritual weapon.
You know, it tries. Should have respawned it next to her, or it, so it could have actually hit, but that's fine. Guiding Bolt. We'll do Guiding Bolt. We'll do a level 3 Guiding Bolt. How about that? There we go.
What now?
And I guess we'll just shoot again. Alright.
I'm so flipping close, but I feel like getting this close is gonna be bad. But I just come on.
Yeah, it is.
I just wanna sneak attack it. I can't sneak attack it. For some reason, it keeps saying I'm gonna have disadvantage shooting from this frippin' distance. But I've already gone to this distance, so it's not like I can take it back. God. I'm gonna firebolt you out of rage.
Bang. Oh, I forgot that.
Critical miss.
No, I can't cancel end turn. I forgot that I can shoot twice. I think it's because the distance.
Yeah, it's because the distance.
You want to end your turn?
Yeah.
What? He just cast invisibility on himself. Well, that's fun. Can I see invisibility? No, I think that's... Oh, no, yeah, that's right. Nova's got the eye. That's right. Come here, buddy. Oh.
So, hi?
He decided he wanted to see you.
Apparently he did. Would you rather he not?
Well, sometimes he wants to hug you. Like Withers. Sometimes you don't want him to be there, but he's there anyways.
He just wants some validation and affection.
Look, we have enough bosom buddies. We don't need any more. We'll do no six flame. Well, boosh, I wish you would stop saving that, sir. It's very annoying. It's very inconvenient. Why do I have disadvantage on? Oh, too dark. I guess you have disadvantage when it's dark.
That seems a little silly. I guess it makes sense.
A little bit. You know what? I'll turn this
probably
on.
Probably.
It still says too dark.
I'm gonna get the hang of this eventually.
No, doesn't matter. There you go, bud. We're gonna stab you once again, buddy. There you go. Let me just loot you. You have nothing of interest. Alright, well, that's fun. That's kind of a wasted spiritual weapon, but that's fine. Yeah, it's fine.
Mm-hmm.
What are they doing? I can fly, so...
Abracadabra.
Doesn't have enough movement speed to fly down there. That makes sense. Hate this thing. It's fine. This thing just sucks. Man, I can't wait till we get close to them. Roar. Growl. Hurrar.
They look like crab people.
A little bit, yeah. Sure. We'll do that, and then I can't really jump with her, so. Yeah.
Getting into position these days. This was totally my plan, and I wasn't planning on doing something even worse.
We'll snipe you, sir. 6 damage. Nice. Alright. Where are you, Cat? What are you doing?
Just gonna get over here.
Clinging shadows. Jump. Oh yeah, I forgot the dash is a thing. Whoops. Oh wait, and I keep forgetting that I can shoot twice. Goddamn. Guys, I'm bad at video games. You want to turn, Cat?
Yeah.
No.
I love how his invisibility ran out and then he just popped up again.
Invisibility and said something menacing and then went back to the shadows.
I went on invisible, I didn't realize I did, and I saw a big fella. I am not dying today.
Where are these guys?
They're really just like 20 feet in front of us at this point. They're not very far, they're just there.
Wait. This may be the play, hold on.
They're all grouping up, my guy.
I know, I gotta wait a little longer. Just a little longer.
They've all decided that it's a good plan to just kind of stick in one. Why do you keep going in front of me, Cat?
I don't know, okay? Wow.
Ow. Alright, well. That's a way of establishing dominance.
I don't care how many. Oh, fuck.
No, I just saw where Wally is.
Well, I didn't say how big the room. I didn't say I asked how big the room was. I cast Fireball.
Oh, Jesus.
That did no damage. I'm in danger.
They're all immune to Fireball.
I'm in danger.
Oh, good lord. That looked painful to watch. Oh my god. Let me just inflict wounds. God damn it, can I stop missing for once? Could use dash, but I don't really want to. I need... They're immune to poison damage too, you douche. Alright, my danger turn, Cat.
Yeah.
Oh, you're hiding. Nice. Okay, well... What's your plan here, Wally?
Run for my life.
That's a good plan. Da-da-da.
There you go.
We're about to get circled, I think. Oh, good. Wally, you're taking like half them away from us. Thanks, bud.
Uh-huh. Sure.
We appreciate your sacrifice.
We need them to leave us alone a little bit,
You don't see what I see. A child sleeping in the night you be, because you're about to meet the business end of Poontang. I am scared, and I'm running.
Oh right, I had to reapply my bonus action. That's right. Do that at some point.
Well, there goes the idea that I had.
if they get close enough to Shellheart, she can just start doing Guardian.
Mm.
A thunk.
Oh.
Oh well, thanks, bud. Oh, they have not missed Shellheart even once.
You don't see me. You see nothing. You see nothing, actually. You see absolutely nothing.
You know, I think he might not see you.
I'm camouflaged with the blood.
Sentinel, baby! Jesus Christ almighty.
Oh!
You whore!
What?
You piece of shit!
Okay. So, I'm gonna do a thing on my end that's gonna save my skin, not yours. Don't worry, I'm not thinking about you guys right now at all.
Well, my guy's dead.
Oh.
You see nothing.
He just got shoved off a fucking cliff.
Oh my god. You see nothing! He sees nothing, guys!
Don't worry.
Frickin' dead, yo.
Okay. So that's gonna be there.
Okay, well, he's back now.
Hi, how are you doing? Welcome back.
Oh, dude. There you go, buddy.
So, I just cut off their point because now they have to go through a darkness. I'm gonna just, Again.
Smart, smart.
Piss off. I'm not even attacking you.
Oh, good job, cat. They are not seeing you at all. Oh, oh hi, buddy. Actually...
Oh, ow, well, buddy.
They're
buddy.
Seeing you.
I'm gonna...
Yeah, well, I did lose my hiding after I killed the guy, but, you know.
It's fair. Where the hell did Wally go?
Okay. Behind you.
Oh, shit. Hi.
Yeah, I'm running for my life. By the way, I'm summoning the golem.
That's fine.
So, how's life beyond the grave?
Well, I'm back on the out of the grave.
Huh?
Yeah, yeah.
Good to hear.
You shall hear its wonderful revivify. It's very useful.
Even though you were pushed off the cliff?
Yep.
Wow. Impressive. Ow. I'm dead, by the way.
Wow. I could chunk him off the cliff. Could you stop criticaling me? That's the third critical hit so far. Woo! Okay. So, well, you're stabilized, which is useful. Hi, buddy. You're very useful.
I did love how you predicted correctly that I would be the one who falls down most. And you gave me the little necklace thing. Very useful. Very useful. That's a big guy.
Oh, Wally's not in- well, Wally's not even hurt, so that's fine. Woo! There you go, buddy. Yeah, he's a very nice big guy. He's very useful. Very, very happy to help in any way that he can. Generally speaking, he doesn't try to kill us, which is nice. It's a very good thing that she has the highest AC because she's about to get dunked on a lot. Sure, we'll try killing you. Thank God. All right, now we won't try killing you again. All right. Love AC. Oof. Well, that was a bit of a risky business right there.
Mm-hmm.
A little bit of a concerning moment of time.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Was not expecting to get from full health thrown off a cliff, but...
Oh, flip, wait, it's my turn. What?
Oh, yeah, cat, you want.
What? I did not realize it was my turn, apologies.
Oh, that's because I brought you back up.
Oh, that's fair.
You should have a bonus action. I think that's the only thing you can do. So...
Yeah.
Look at the staircase. One of them's on the ice.
Oh, hey, wait, hold on, wait. Nice. I got this. Hold on, wait, I can be helpful, I got this.
Stab him in the spleen.
Dang it, I'm bad at athletics. I can do it again. You know, I thought he would be chunked off the cliff. Did I just waste two bonus actions?
It's fine.
You know, generally, I would think that pushing someone would also push them off a cliff. Apparently, I succeeded both times. I'm not entirely sure what happened.
You know, I think he was a little bit... Maybe he's too big to be pushed. Or maybe you don't have enough strength to push him.
My athletics said it was successful. Oh, no, there's another guy.
They're really targeting you.
Why me?
That is the fifth critical hit in this freaking combat. Nope. How are you not-
Why? Go for the big guy!
Look, they're really wanting you.
Apparently.
Okay, yeah, we're going boy. To... You? I could use my spirit guardians, but I think that might be excessive. You're almost dead, so I'm just gonna cure wounds you.
I did not click a single thing.
Don't worry about it.
Okay. I forgot that my mouse likes to click sometimes.
Yeah. Full health.
Okay.
Oh my god, can you just die? Can you?
I really like it if you just die.
Alright, well, thanks, bud. And member two. I think you have your bonus actions again.
I know. That'd be good. Thank you.
Good job, Kat. Thank you.
I did things.
Oh, that's gonna be a lot of damage.
Is that a sheep?
Yes.
Like, how you doing?
Yep. Wally just sometimes turns himself and other people into sheep.
Yeah, it happens. You know, this is not the worst thing that's happened during a combat.
That is true. Where is this guy? Oh, he's still over there. Okay, well.
Oh, jeez. Why?
I wasn't expecting him to pull out a...
He's really only hitting you.
Why me?
He's just having a good time.
No, okay.
Oh, good. Shell heart.
Shield blow. Hit.
Yeah, apparently bash just doesn't work on them, which is kind of annoying, but oh well. Man, that's a lot of 20s and a lot of 1s that they've done so far.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Flesh, you mind helping, Bubba?
Yeah, you want to attack Flesh? I don't know how many you can tank on your own, but I mean, there's a few options right there. Oh. Wow.
Okay.
Alright, cool. So... Oh, I don't have any third level spell slots now. Shoot.
Use your Lithid potential.
Huh?
It wants me to use my Lithid potential for some reason. I don't know what that means, but okay. Well, I mean,
I don't think they're undead. Are they undead? Oh, they're fiends. Well, okay. Oh, maybe this is the guy that the other guy told us was bad. Wait, can I just use Preserve Life every single turn? How many times can I do that? Blessed Healer. Disciple of Life. Forecaster Concentration. Destroy Undead. Exotic Material. What? Can I?
I just...
Huh. Yeah, you might want to walk away from... Not towards the invisible guy.
Oh, wait. There's an invisible guy? Shoot.
Yeah, there's a guy and he's a level 10.
I didn't...
Yeah.
Look, I'm just trying not to die, buddy.
It's fine, Cal. I'll put Shield of Faith on you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Time to push my luck
again. Wally, do you want haste? Or should I put haste on our big boy?
Haste me because spell output.
There you go, buddy. Some haste for you. And we're going to stab you to death. Covert critical. Oh, nice. Cool. Fun with your spells. Paralyzing critical. Bone chill. I have faith in you.
The fact that he does that. By the way,
Yeah. See if I can kill this guy with you. There you go. All right, now let's move over to you.
Hey there.
Woo.
At least they're attacking Flesh.
Yeah, Flesh is taking a lot of damage, but at least he's, you know, being focused on. Apparently he killed somebody already. Good job. That's a lot of damage.
Can I help you?
She'll just punch him. There you go, buddy. Ain't really got anything else. How high is their freaking... Jesus.
I got him.
Good job, cat.
Yay!
Alright, my suggestion would be to walk away from where the invisible guy can shoot you.
I don't know where the... Okay, so, wait, hold on. Where's the invisible guy?
Alright, go right there. Go right there.
Behind you. He's on the floor in between.
Okay, go right there,
cat. Okay, I can go over there.
I can cast this on you.
Oh, yeah, go.
There you go. That, nice. Can you see?
Think she messed up.
Rip.
Oh well.
Apologies.
Well, Flesh, I'm glad that you are existing. See whether or not they take damage.
Right, immune to fire.
That's so brutal.
Half my spell is not useful.
Oh, that's brutal. Oh, is he finally not? Oh, because you have to see invisible. That's right. Okay. Oh, got it. Okay. Come on, Flesh. Don't die on us. You're really taking some damage. Oh, he's running around to you. Alright.
Leave me alone.
Oh my gosh.
Holy heck. Oh boy, now he's on us.
No, he's still our friend. He's just attempting to attack him. Oh my god, he is angry at us.
Yeah, I saw the breath.
Fuck happened to you? Fuck you, Flesh. I'm glad that you took half health, but fuck off. Why does it keep saying too dark?
Because we're not standing in light?
Oh. Huh. Oh, because I don't have dark vision. That's right.
I'm not threatened.
There we go. Okay. He's probably going to focus on me now. Hopefully. Maybe.
I'm just going to go back to hiding.
Got this cat. Yeah. You may be hiding in plain sight, but you're doing good.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, this Roger.
You don't see me? Nobody sees me.
Bud, where are you going?
He's decided he's had enough. He's gonna go invisible again.
Alright. Yeah, you do you, bud. Yep. Can you stop attacking Wally? Aw, thanks, bud.
Yeah.
Oh. Thanks, buddy. I appreciate you so much. We're gonna Sacred Flame you. Alright, you're going to save against it. Every single time I try to attack with her, she fails horribly. There we go. Well, Flesh is almost dead, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Wonder how we're going to explain this to his brother. So, your giant golem tried to kill us, so we murdered him. Sorry, bud.
Not my problem.
Yeah.
Actually, it's my problem. The high AC person.
I
wonder where he is now.
Oh, he's jumping, apparently.
For I don't like where he's jumping to.
Reason. Okay.
I think he's gonna try to snipe us or something from the top of that place.
Possibly.
Exactly.
Where are you going, Mr. Golem?
Stop. Okay. So I'm just gonna...
Cool. Mm-hmm.
Wow. Stole my kill.
Okay, you won't pick me up?
I'm sorry, I don't have enough resources for that, actually.
I believe in you. You're able. There you go, there's your pick-me-up. Now get up.
Alright, cool. Well, thanks, bud.
That's cool.
I need that a lot, yeah.
I'm just gonna... Oh, shoot, I should've... Wait, no. No, wait, stop.
Don't worry about it, guys. I'm okay. I'll live.
Yeah, you can do it.
To be fair, this guy is kind of running from us right now. We could jump back up, take the disengage, go heal.
I have no idea if he's running from us or if he's just have a really bad pathing, because he seemed to jump back towards us for some reason. So he might just have really, really bad AI pathing. I am going to heal all of us on Shower's next turn, by the by. Yeah, he's just...
How many visibilities you got, buddy?
I got him. There we go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I was gonna go pick you up, but...
It's okay. See if we can attract his attention a little bit over here.
Never a dull moment.
We got this, guys. Okay, is it still too dark over here? Probably is. How you doing, bud? Is your AI pathing fixed? No? I can't actually see invisibility, so that's a little bit of a problem. But maybe if he stops being invisible, I might see him.
Nothing important is ever easy.
Nothing important is ever easy. You could go the other way, Kat, over
down the staircase?
Like over here and stuff.
Can I get there?
Eventually.
Maybe go
down here like Wally's doing.
Yeah, I probably want to go, probably going to go down the staircase.
I'm trying to attract his attention in any way, shape, or form, but I also don't know how easily he can kill me, so this is a very risky maneuver. Oh, he sees me. All right, well.
Ow.
My god.
Stop breaking my boy.
I don't, can I even get over there from down the staircase?
I have enough movement.
I
have enough movement. Yeah, she's about to get... Oh, she's about to get majorly pounded.
Another fight. Let's go.
I'm gonna... Okay. Probably gonna go...
We may have to revivify her. That's fine.
I'm just gonna head over, go over here.
It's a good plan, because I'm about to get smoked. He has 105 health. Not the worst thing in the world, but he has a lot of damage.
Yeah.
Hopefully I fixed his AI pathing, though.
Mm-hmm.
What you got for us, Wally? Oh, I hope he doesn't target me, because that's going... Well, actually, if he does target me, that's a little bit easier, because now I get knocked down anyways. Can you hit him?
Nope.
Oh. Smart.
You know, that wasn't the intent that half. That was wild magic kicking it on us.
That's a double fog right there.
Yeah. Wild magic,
It has a sense of humor.
Yeah, today it has decided violence.
That's gonna hurt.
No good to last much longer.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, she has one health. Really? Wow.
I figured he was gonna jump down here.
Yeah.
I don't really want to go up there.
So no, I can't see him, so...
I'm just gonna sit here for a pretty minute.
Yeah, it's a smart plan. I'm just gonna heal her. She ain't got much else that she can do, so...
Seems like kind of heading up there to face him directly only leads to pain and suffering and getting yeeted off cliffs.
I kind of wish that he would come down here. Be kind of, what the hell, Tristar attacking me? Look.
Nothing. I tried to heal you with the thrown potion and you moved.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, that's over now.
Halberds. Nice.
I can throw a potion at you.
Please tell me one of those will see invisibility. Scroll of lightning bolt. Ooh. Oh, Wally, yeah, you have two scrolls of lightning bolt now.
I can throw a potion at you, probably. Yeah,
if you want to do that, be appreciated. You should be able to.
Probably.
Should be able to just right click your potion, unless if you've not used an action yet. Yeah, there you go. I'll just throw it between all three of us.
Well, I tried.
Yeah, you have to actually aim at a character, I noticed.
Ah, boy.
Oof.
Can I throw another?
Yeah, you could.
No, I cannot throw. I can't.
Oh! Well, I walked into it and I got healed, so. Sweet.
Oh! Nice.
I licked it off the ground. Should probably cure wounds her. Where were you jumping?
Oh.
What the hell?
I'd really appreciate it if he came down here. I get that his job is to be a sniper and stuff, but like, come
on. What the fuck? Look at him.
He having fun.
He's having a time.
I can't do much.
There you go. Sweet. I'm just gonna do a second level spell slot myself. That was pathetic, but okay. Cool.
Come on, man. Come on. No! No! Stop! Stop doing that!
Sir, we can't see you. Sweet. That's... Okay. Can't. Unfortunately, well, I could probably... Hold on. Let me do this.
He's gonna shoot you.
I did not do anything. Cool. I tried.
Can't even catch my breath.
Yeah. What's he gonna do? I'm honestly curious. No!
Ah, there he is. Okay. He's probably not gonna move from that spot. So we're going to Sacred Flint. Oh, no. Can't do that. We're going to shoot this spot. Ah, fuck you.
Ah. Okay, wait. Okay, I can work with that.
Fuck you.
I can work with that.
Shoot. Right there. Up you. Fuck you, bitch. Got him. Hammer strike shot. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. 30% chance to hit you. Screw you. The hunters mark you too. Ha! Got him.
Back into position.
Fuck invisibility. it's awful, but maybe he'll jump over here.
Yep. Yes! He did it! Ow! Mm-hmm. Oh, that hurt. That hurt a lot. Welcome. Oh boy.
To the Thunderdome!
That hurt a lot. Second level on her. Fuck it. Second wind. I'm gonna get hurt. a lot, but that's fine. Shellheart, you have actually nothing you can do. All right, well, let's see how this works. Cool. I have a Shadow Blade now. All right. Well, we're alive.
Yeah, don't come towards me, please.
Ow! Hell, he didn't come towards you.
Okay. Hurt.
Thanks, bud. I'll stab you. There you go, buddy. Hey, how you? What the fuck did you just
what
do?
What did you do?
Oh, hand bombs. Oh, he just threw a bunch of bombs everywhere.
That's okay. Still shoot him from here.
Oh, thank you. Oh, we have bombs. We need to move out of the way of these bombs. Oh, that's more bombs. Okay, maybe if I push myself in this corner as hard as I can.
Wait.
Oh, there's a bomb right there.
Wait. Hold on. Just stand right there.
Okay.
I'm on the outside. I can just pick them all up.
Won't they explode in your inventory?
Will they?
Oh, throw mine off a cliff.
Looks like they're just added to my inventory. So I'm probably fine.
Well, that's a good thing.
Right there. I'm gonna loot the body. Ooh, he has a crossbow. Very nice.
Nice. You do only have your normal distance, so if you stand next to a bomb, it will explode on you.
I'm ready. Oh, we're still in turn.
Yeah, because they are all exploding.
Huh. I don't know what their range is.
I have no idea, but
so
best of luck.
I'm just gonna dash and get out of the way. You have
bonus action dash, don't you?
Yep.
All right, cool. Well, let's see what explodes. I might get hurt.
Don't die.
Oh, good.
Actually, just stand right there and you'll be fine.
Yeah. Or I guess we can just keep picking them up. Let's just next turn. Just pass turn. It'll be fine.
You'll be fine.
Yeah, it'll be fine. We have so much to loot, and we should absolutely do a long rest.
Ow. Well, not actually ow, but...
Yeah.
Ow.
Well, there we go. Exit TB mode. Thank you. I used all of Chellheart's spell slots with that.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
But hey, we did the thing.
Yeah.
That was the last orb.
Nice. Apparently there's more relic stuff that we can get now.
Do you wanna see the crossbow I got from him?
Sure, I'm gonna look at your crossbow. Ooh, Hellfire Hand Crossbow. Ooh.
And Infernal Metal.
Oh, that's super useful for you.
Ooh, really?
Scorching Ray Shot? Oh my god. Super nice.
Guys, I have boots.
You finally have some boots?
Restore Bardic Inspiration. Absolutely useless, but I have boots.
At least they're metal.
They're not metal.
Let's see.
They're leather, but... They're magic.
No. At least they're magic. 5, 14, 6, 12. Oh,
my
god.
I've got a flippin' fire crossbow, yo. I look like I'm actively on fire.
Dude, that's cool.
Yeah.
Apparently Shadowheart can just make a shadow blade, and that's like better than her other shit, so that's good. Okay, what is this relic that we're... Find his relic. We've collected enough Umbold gems. Oh, it's in that area. Okay, well.
Yeah, I already picked it up.
Oh.
So, anything else of interest down here?
You're welcome to check.
What the fuck? Severed pelvis.
Ooh, a free pelvis.
Do you want a severed pelvis, Wally?
I'll take the free pelvis.
Alright, well, here's a... find the severed pelvis in my... Ah, there it is. You have free severed pelvis.
Thank you.
You're welcome, buddy. There's a lot of rib cages over here. There's like seven rib cages over here.
Wanted some free rib cages.
Yeah, you feel free to pick them up. You know, they're all over the place.
I can't loot the rib cages, but I can get the bones. Well, if you right click them, entire collector's addiction.
If you right click them, you can pick them up.
Oh.
Or sorry, middle click them, you can pick them up.
Oh.
Let's yeah. See.
I want the middle click, ooh, like the scroll wheel.
That's heavy chest. Yeah, on the scroll wheel.
And that doesn't. It just moves my camera.
You have to actually be on top of the rib cage and then middle click it, and it should say pick up, throw, open, etc. So not with the alt, but you have to like be. Yeah, it has to be highlighted.
I want the rib cage. I can't.
So if you hover over the rib cage and the mouse says rib cage, and then middle click it. Then click pick up.
Oh! Yes! Very nice. I'll have the entire collection.
Well, Wally already does. Yeah. Wally has a very distinct collection.
Wait, do you want the bone bag?
I'll take the bone bag.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
I passed it upon you, my child.
Thank you.
It is heavy.
Right. Will I be able to hold it all? Okay. I'm not encumbered. Yeah, I'll keep the spawn bag. I'll keep it. I'll protect it with my life.
You put your severed pelvis and your bones in there.
Yes.
A bed of severed heads.
Very nice. Right.
He's been diagnosed with dead. The cure's rare and expensive. Here's his will. If he doesn't fill out in the next couple weeks, the affair came to his stuff. Ooh, I have Dark Justicar gauntlets.
So what are we doing with Orthon's bed? You looking at this?
Yeah, you could just click it. Wally, hi. Do you want...
Oh.
Your weapon attacks deal an additional 1d4, or 1-4 necrotic damage?
I want to use
what are you talking about?
I want it.
It's gloves.
I mean... No.
Kat, do you want necrotic damage? Here's some Dark Justicar. Stuff.
Anything that does anything that like makes my weapon attacks do more, I'm not gonna want.
Fair enough.
Because I'm a magic. I'm all magic.
All magic, baby. Got some shrooms. Got a lot of shrooms.
The hell.
I'm gonna have necrotic. I'm gonna have fire.
So many items of scrolls is not a joke.
What? This leads back to Char's ass, so...
Glorious it may be.
Ooh, what's down here?
You know they had fun.
What's down there? What is that? A stone door. Well, I'm going on a journey, guys. Going on a journey.
Mm.
All's well that ends.
Actually, she has higher strength than I do.
I must keep going.
Alright, Captain, I'm going to go on journey. Or attempt to. Can I? Whee! Minus 39 HP. I think that's worth it. That's probably worth it. It's fine. Whee!
Ow.
It's fine. Stone door. Ooh, hello. What is this place? Reflections upon the mirror of loss. You want attempt to find your way down here, Kat? You're welcome to.
I don't think I can make that.
There.
I'm just gonna go the other way.
Yeah. I'll still want your lockpicks.
Sure, go ahead.
There we go. Unlock this chest.
See what my touch can do.
See what my touch can do. Guidance herself. 22, baby! Thank you. Ooh, poisons. Elixir, see invisibility. That would have been useful. A mirror of loss.
It's so familiar. I've stood before one like it before. Felt its magic. What did it do?
I'm assuming it makes so you forget random shit. Isn't there a key? Silver key. Thank you. Not really sure what exactly this place does. There's a lever. What? 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 What'd you say, woman? What'd you say? Something over there. Oh. Can I go through that? Can I jump? No? Okay. I don't know why you would tell me it's there if I can't see it. But okay. Sure. Uh-huh. More scrolls and stuff. There's nothing of particular value here, which arguably means there's a lot of value in wherever this thing is. I don't know how to use it. I was also given a key. I'm not sure why. Stay. That didn't do anything. Maybe turn these both off? That didn't do anything.
Better take a look.
Try to turn that off. Okay. A lot of candles. It's a lot of candles. Maybe I need to turn all the candles off too. Open says me.
Hey, did you know this crossbow teaches me Scorching Ray?
Yeah.
Would I be able to use it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, flip.
With the weapon you're using, you can get its effects.
Nice.
Feel like this is a puzzle room, and I'm not smart enough to do the puzzle.
Alright, hold on, let me try to get down there.
Technically, you could just go around and where we found the pelvis, and then jump over to the staircase, and then go down the staircase. That'd probably do it. A mirror. Okay. Oh, is it too far? Oh, that's actually too far of a jump. I don't know how you're supposed to get down here naturally. Interesting.
Good.
She has max jump.
Deep creativity?
Probably fly. Fly would probably be the spell that would do it.
So I will end up prone. But I think I can make... No. Should be okay. Fine. I'm gonna do it.
So what is this provisions that's over here? Sharon's provisions.
Okay, I did it.
Maybe that was the room that I was just in. Let me see. No, it's not the room I was just in. Weird. What is the provisions? We did kill Raphael's old enemy. So that was the guy that we just murdered violently. Yep. Cool. I don't know what this provisions is. Weird. Okay. You figuring out, Kat? Are you smart?
Um.
It's It's like that thing to the left of the Mirror of Loss is a succeed on a perception check. Hi, Wally.
I don't know if I've encountered any.
What's his face's thing?
What was that?
What was the quest for the demon dude?
Oh, if you scroll all the way down, completed quests, kill Raphael's old enemy, complete an Orthrion. Oh. That was useful. Okay. Well, Kat, if you want to pop back over here, we'll probably figure that thing out later. You just go into your map and then go Gauntlet of Shar.
Yeah. I don't know, man. I just turned on all the braziers.
Did it do anything?
Nope.
Yeah.
Might have missed a brazier, but I don't know.
It's fine. There we go. I wonder what the Inferno Metal is going to give us.
Also, why is it that every time I explore a direction, thinking maybe nothing bad will happen, something bad always happens?
I don't know, but it's very funny.
Ever since we entered Act 2 from the start of these streams, something bad always happens in the direction. First, it was the teleporting dudes. I'm like, okay, you know, I'll take go over there. Maybe there'll be something over there. Oh, no, it's a giant big orc dude. All right, I'll be smart. I'll go around and, like, wait for combat to start so I don't end up in a ton of combat and I can position better. Proceeds to get everyone noticing him the moment he casts fireball. You know, fireballs are one-day use in Baldur's Gate 3?
Hey, what'd you do with fireball? Well, no one got hurt.
Like, I was cooking my dinner.
So wait, do we got the spherical?
Yes.
Yeah, nice. It's in my inventory.
Nice.
We may have to take a long rest.
Yeah. I think the only bad thing about this crossbow is that it's constantly on fire, so it's just constant, unending crackling noises.
If you switch, so on the bottom next to your character icon, there's use melee or range set. So if you switch to your melee set, then it won't be there.
Oh, oops, accidentally took off my knife.
Alright, before we go inevitably deeper in, wait, is this the pool you were talking about that will lead us to Act 3?
Yes, actually.
Oh, well, you should probably not go in there then.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, well, that's the end of the char, I guess. Which means we can also replay Shadowheart if we want to.
Yeah,
Astarion, Astarion. Well, I mean, I don't know if Astarion is the best strategic character, but...
No, Kat, continue, please. please make the attempt at not fangirling, but making the best possible argument to why we need the best character in the game in our party.
Yeah, Kat, what's the argument you have?
Well, okay, look, so if we have Astarion, then I can feel all the eyes on me. Then we will have two people with bows and two people hiding at any given moment. And also Astarion is bestest boy and he has the most tragic backstory, and I will be sad if we don't have them. Though, I mean, technically we could have, like, other characters, but, like, why would we need other characters? Because Astarion is the best one. Thank you for attending my TED Talk. Glad to be here. I want to thank the Academy.
I don't mind us having a Astarion, but that in my brain, that entire time, it's just a slow zoom to the health of everyone in the party. And the slow just limping everyone is having to go through.
Oh boy. Also, I just realized that I did not have Kat's appropriate picture on.
Oh.
I had the jump chain one on.
Katie Henderson has been playing this entire time.
Oh, yes. Yeah, she has been. There you go. Alright, yeah. We can either have... Where the hell did Shellheart go? There you are. Well, we cannot have Astarion because he does need to talk to Raphael. So I think we should have him in case Raphael pops up.
My day just improved. Did you want some very serious of you? But go ahead.
I won't say this.
I won't pretend that I don't know what you mean. Ever since we entered the Shadow Curse, I felt like something's calling to me. Some purpose that I need to find. Give me some time. If I can figure out whatever it is that I need to do, well, then there should be more time for us.
All right, well, journey separately. Sure. Bye, lady.
Fine.
And I probably should have grabbed Shea out of her bag. Sure, we'll do that.
Well, my day just improved.
Join me. I need to grab crap out of your bag. Find a way forward. Scratch. How?
One day I'll play a better performance. One day.
He really hates your performances. We'll do that. We'll go ahead and grab this. We have a lot of magical halberds now. Open. Nope, I need R. This one. There we go. Perfectly organized, as all things should be. Let's see. Oils and crap. I'm just gonna drop that into your bag. There you go. And other random crap I don't actually care about. Blick. Okay. Goodbye, Shellheart.
So, if you're sure.
I'm sure.
Fine.
Okay, Astarion. How about you get back into our party, my good sir? Normally I would get Karlach, who is currently wearing no armor, but that's fine. But yeah.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna say anything until you brought it up.
Yeah, somebody's wearing her armor. I don't remember who it is.
Karlach is my second favorite character. I wouldn't be too mad if you chose her over Astarion. I'd only
Astarion be like a real mad. Might be able to use the short Swordmaster gloves. I'll do that. And then this bow actually suits him really well. I'll do that. Who wants control of Astarion? I don't.
I'll take him.
Alright, cool. Go talk to him.
Yay!
Darling, I'm hurt. It's
all right. Go talk to him. Equip his stuff.
Open up.
Now we'll see if he actually has anything that he can use aside from that weapon. Let's see. Magic items. Anything you can use, Mr. Astarion. Let's see. You can't use this helmet. You can't use this armor. Spire. Can I organize this? Oh, good, I can. Can't use this weapon. Can't use that. Am I not wearing weapon shield? Nope, nope. Nope, 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 nope. No, not really. No, what's this thing at the moment? Make these are see death saving throws. Well, that's useful. No, he's pretty much decked out as is. The short sword might be good for him if we can find another weapon for him to use with a speedy reply, but I don't believe he's proficient with scimitars. So we'll just keep this in his inventory for now. Because he is good with dual wielding. How much I remember. Alright. Cool. So, where are we heading to? We have a couple of quests we can do.
I mean, we go back to the overworld and wander? Kind of how we found that place.
That's true. That's true. We do have the entirety of the Moonrise Towers to do.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Can we talk to anyone? No? Nope. Why are you still here, Arabella? Thought you were leaving.
She'll leave when she's good and ready.
You know, we had a whole important, like, talk with her. She wanted to just kind of leave, and it was a whole moment. I think she should stick with the whole moment, you know?
Here goes nothing.
I mean, probably. To be fair, she'll probably end up, like, leaving.
Could go to bed already, but I haven't finished staring at Astarion for prolonged periods of time.
While he's sleeping, you can stare at him more. He minds your presence as much as you mind his.
He has absolutely no opinion on me. I checked. I mean, it makes sense. I only started existing like 5 minutes ago, but like,
Do you love me, sir? Who are you? Yeah.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Where does Starry go?
He's trying to sleep, and there's just that sweat drop because you're looking at him like side view and just eyebrow wiggles like intensely.
Yeah.
You lost the conditions. See invisibility.
Oh, darn. You could ask Volo to stab you.
Oh, we already did that.
Oh.
I had him stop stabbing me because I thought he would turn into an NPC. Turns out if you talk with him about the whole eye thing, then he forever stops being an NPC.
Oh, really?
Half this place is not loaded in for me.
I keep forgetting to leave the camp.
There we go.
It'd be really nice if it asks me to leave the camp with you guys.
Hey, dude, we have some more iron for you. Anything we can do? Below.
That ox was a bloody shapeshifter. I can sense some. If you find it, bring it to me. Absolutely.
Ooh, hello. Ooh, when you hit by a foe within 7 feet, it may take 1 second. Ooh, hello.
Where
you're pretty.
Is everyone?
I'm in the last light area.
Oh, okay, wait, no, wrong way.
And you still can't wear medium armor, and you can't wear no one can wear medium armor but me. What's that?
Okay,
I'm so disappointed. Oh well, it's fine. Send to camp.
Come along, Astarion. We have places to go.
Okay. Let's see. We have a lot of area to explore here. Where are you guys?
Trying to find y'all.
I'm in last lane.
Trying the dirt. Where the flip is that?
It's on the right side of your map.
I can go there, right.
Yeah. What's up, buddy?
Bandai!
we should go south because we haven't unlocked that teleporter yet. You've actually explored more of this place than we have, Kat.
Heading out without Isabel's blessing.
Oh, nice.
Have you got a death wish? Hate to see-
Shut up, bud. Come on, Kat.
Coming along.
You got this, Astarion. Come on, buddy. Alright, Rune Battlefield. What? Do we not have the fairy? Do we not have that blessing anymore?
Apparently not.
How the hell do we think it's a blessing? What?
That's inconvenient.
It is very inconvenient. What the hell happened to our blessing? Oh, let me see how long the pixie blood. It should stay indefinitely, doesn't it? Pixie blessing BG3 disappeared. What? Oh, we have a bell the pixie gave us. We have to use that bell. Where's the bell?
Hold on.
Ah, there's the bell.
Ring, ring! Oonta Scoota! You look like you want to say the magic words, like they're right on the tip of your lips. I sure love it when they beg.
It's like a mean Cortana.
I can eat you. I literally one snap and you're gone.
First, I'll start with your legs. All right, cool. Now we have the pixie blessing. Fantastic.
That's good.
Now we're just gonna kind of explore around the area a little bit. Do do do. Crap over here.
You know, Cindy, the way your character is colored, like it's very like gray and stuff. Every time I glance on it, I my first instinct is to think that you're dead.
Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. Look, he's only dead sometimes, and by sometimes I mean most of the time. What's up here? Kazuntite.
What?
Inca.
There's random bloodstains on. Or no, these aren't bloodstains. These are random flowers. Cool. Oh, God. Okay. Well, that's a problem. My camera got stuck for a second. My entire camera just got stuck in a tiny area.
Yeah.
Well, that was a little bit of a problem.
Might I ask, Wally, where are you? Am I blind?
No, I'm not there.
Hey, Cat.
What?
Cat, look.
Look
what I found.
What the? There's a brazier, and there's... Oh, my. Oh.
I found the entrance to the Underdark.
Oh, flip.
I'm currently in the Temple of Shar still. I'm at that area Sin said he jumped to. I just featherfalled my way down.
Oh.
Fair.
Well,
okay. There's a...
Well, have fun.
Yeah. There's something in there. I succeed a perception check, but I don't know what it is.
Tiles y'all that I picked out.
There's what?
Some loose tiles.
Oh. See? Huh. He's just smarter than me.
But it didn't have anything important, and it wasn't quest-oriented.
Mm.
So I don't know what they're wanting for me to do in this little area.
I don't know. I was starting to walk up. That might be worth yay. It. There's a, some kind of provisions.
Right.
Huh?
Ignore that.
Oh, yes.
Oh, okay.
Oh, my.
There's some kind of provisions that's there too. I don't know what that was about.
Y'all want to go into the Underdark?
We can. Just giving Wally my money.
Well.
Let's see. I forgot that Starion can wear barbarian clothes. you know what? Let's check out the Underdark. Let's do that. I have not actually visited there yet.
It's very deadly.
Wait, I'm going the wrong way. It's this way? Yes.
I actually don't know where this entrance leads. There are several entrances to the Underdark.
Well, we haven't been down there at all, so very curious about this.
I've seen a few minotaurs in there.
Spooky.
A lot of mushrooms.
Wow,
what are you doing? Why are you conversating? Okay.
Huh?
Just very curious as to what Wally's doing.
So I left the Temple of Shar, and then I did a persuasion check on the quartermaster to get some supplies.
Hey, wow. Nice.
Impressive.
Okay.
Look, somebody is here to keep Sin from killing himself. I get to be a gremlin now.
Where in the Saint Hells are we?
What? I have no idea. Never been here.
Chasm Creeper, what is that?
Maybe I need more pockets.
Man.
I need more pockets. Salts of Chasm Creeper.
Oh.
Tasty.
You know, this is a lot more orange than I usually... See?
Yeah, I wasn't really expecting orange from the Underdark, to be honest with you. There's a trunk if you want. unlock that.
Oh, oops, accidentally pointed at it.
Actually. Ooh, expedition key. Oh, maybe that opens the key. I think I found the thing that opens it.
Oh, well, I already lockpicked it, so.
Nice. Darn. Yeah, it's a couple torches. That could be useful.
Some potions.
Let's put a torch on. Let's put no. Okay, everyone seems to have a torch. I will have my lantern.
Here we go. That's better. Okay, that's not better. Okay. Okay.
Oh, there's another plaque. The plaque does not read anything. Elevator to the Underdark.
Oh, okay. So we're not actually in the Underdark yet. Okay.
That makes sense. I guess. Let's take the elevator.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to a different region, boys and girls.
Ooh!
Ooka chaka, ooka chaka, ooka, ooka, ooka chaka. Hmm?
I believe the Underdark is also within Act 1, so I think it's moving us back in Act, which is fine.
Yeah. How was your Thanksgiving, Wally?
Was fine. People got sick around the time Thanksgiving started, so.
Oof.
Yeah. My Thanksgiving was relatively boring. And then I felt like garbage Friday afternoon. Had a major hot flash hit, and those are not fun.
Oh.
Don't know if anyone knows what those are, but what happens in my family. It has something to do with hypothalamus gland.
What the? Where?
Hey, stick shit.
It's hi.
Stick pig, you piss pot.
What the?
Stick shit.
My goblins. Dry stick
shit. These aren't goblins.
Oh, you're right.
They're dwarves.
Oh, the Dungar. Right here.
Why are you in a cage?
I don't know.
Well, it's not a cage.
Well, I need shit. You to say something.
You got one of Nair's moon lanterns, Jog.
Of course I do, bitch.
My GUI hasn't loaded in yet. I have no idea what's happening.
Same.
Your plans are clogged with the Death Dark. Choke you in no time.
Go on, get some air, but don't go cursing me if that shadow shit snuffs you.
Okay.
Oh.
All right. The hell are
another stick shit.
Okay.
Piss pot. You flirt. Now jump to it. Or it's up to the lift, straight to the shadows.
True sir, soldier. You're drunk.
Tell the sergeant we won't move a pebble.
I feel like we're missing something very important, but maybe it's related to like the moon. The whatever they're called.
Hold out your hands, Oon.
You heard the man. Let's see him.
Oh, I think I'm the only one who has that.
Five working fingers. Nice and meaty. Oh, okay. Prime for digging. You want there? You claw him out. My drinking hand's busy. And he'll appreciate how few shits I have to give you.
I don't like him.
Hey! Stick shit! Where's my drink?
Coming right up, piss pot.
Stick shit talks like smug, and he wrecked that shroom village.
And then shagged it.
Here's to Smug, nasty prick.
Huh.
Okay.
Interesting fella. A
little bit, yeah.
Not my problem, though.
Executed drow. Okay.
Dead drow, publicly displayed.
A boat?
The Dwagar are sending a message.
Oh.
Hold on. Where's my potion of animal speak?
What are these? Very angry, it looks like.
I'm about to find out what these little spider dudes are.
I speak true, brothers. Huh? You know it in your hearts. You know it in your very souls.
We need no Lolth. No Spider Queen. Father Mirmuth is the head of Clan Lur. He hatched us, raised us, feeds us.
What care we for his business here? He keeps us small, keeps us contained. We should be with the Spider Queen, revered, adored.
Oof.
Ooh.
What number was it?
It was a one. We have three inspirations. I'm wanting to see this through. I want to see what happens.
Ah, nice. 30-20.
Indeed.
You've read that harming spiders is illegal among Lolth's faithful, and often punishable by death.
Father Mirmuth is our past. Lolth is our future.
These spiders are loyal to the local Dwagar. In the event of a fight, they will join the fray against you with slavering enthusiasm.
Hmm. Which one hits harder? Looks like they're both about the same for you.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Deception's a little more fun. Another dirty 20.
Mm-hmm.
Useless? Hideous? Xanta, is it so?
You see? Father Mermut's time has passed. Come, brothers. Follow me into Lolth's hairy embrace.
Her embrace? We're ready. We follow.
Follow.
Yes. Now, brothers, our new dawn awaits.
Okay. Cool.
All right.
Kat, if you want to use your stealth and loot these two bodies.
Which bodies?
That guy and that guy.
Yeah.
They're both currently being observed by everyone, so be stealth.
I was kind of hoping I would get a spider body. I'm a little disappointed now.
A little bit. Mm-hmm. Ooh, some calves. But this is an interesting place that I was not expecting at all.
Yeah. I wasn't ready for this one.
Who are you, bud? Who are you?
Okay, your story.
What are you looking at?
Okay, you don't like me. Gotcha. I'm not gonna.
Ooh, there are the bodies.
Nice. I feel like there's a shopkeep in this area.
Oh, no, you saw. No, nothing.
Are you
nothing
about
at
to
all.
Pick a fight?
Okay. Hopefully not.
Don't pick a fight. Preferably don't pick a fight.
Reported a theft in this area. It seems you're the likely culprit. What will you do?
This is a lot of gold. You gonna talk your way out of this? Cause it's gonna be an issue if you don't. Oh my god.
Woo!
Oh, okay. Don't loot anything now. Oof. Okay. Oh. Holy moly. That is a lot of dead bodies. That's a lot of dead bodies.
Don't mind if I do.
I'm gonna have to talk my way out of another one, I think.
Oh, stop my... that. No,
no,
you,
no, wait. Okay. Nothing.
No, I won't save. Oh, okay. So there's a lot of dead bodies over there. A lot of them. Too many of them.
Why are they so stingy about their dead bodies?
I don't know. There's a lot of them, though. What are you looking at, Wally?
Anything standing out?
I'm having a conversation with a very friendly dwarf man.
Oh, that's kind of new for this area.
He's very polite.
Boulders and stone bricks of various sizes clutter the corridor. Many split cleanly in two, yet some walls remain fully intact. No quake brought these rocks down. They were smashed through in an instant. Something big charged through here. Something very big.
What do you think?
Woo!
Several glassy stones stand out in the debris. Their borders are coated with tiny yellow crystals. The hottest of flames smoothed the stone and left sulfuric crystals behind. The fires of the hells have touched Grimforge.
Ish.
Incredible. An entire history risen from dirt and debris. Picture it. An ancient city, hewn from the stone by disciples of Shah, later abandoned. Untold centuries later, a new tribe revives it. Fresh walls, fresh sculptures, until a great hell beast charges through, toppling the walls and crushing the people. Ah, that explains the infernal plate I found. Perhaps you might have use of it.
I like this guy.
He's very friendly.
Seems kind of
nice.
My
work has only begun. There is more still to find. I must
get
to
it. Well, Sin, I found your last piece of plate.
Sweet.
Well, let's see what you
I just talked to this guy because I wanted to trade. I wanted to see what he had.
He gave us a free infernal
Another infernal ally. I can talk with Damon and make him make something else out of it.
Huh?
Sweet.
And this is why you leave Wally to wander aimlessly, because I always find these
people. I'm exploring this spot over here. Whoever has. Kind of mean boys. Okay.
You shove a cane and whip these droogling beasts into shape.
Can I not?
The rubble needs clearing.
Can't.
My patience is hanging on by an arse whisker.
Sure. No, I'm not gonna leave. Nope. I'm not gonna break the game.
What?
Look, I've broken the game many times by trying to talk to someone. Ooh, armored damaged dark Jessica armor. Interesting.
As you look at the skeletons, you realize they are all clad in the same dark armor.
Cut down and left to rot. Such fine armor deserved better.
Absolutely right, Astarion.
What you got?
Ooh.
Among the various fabrics, you recognize the unmistakable symbol of Shah, the Dark Lady.
Bear off dead.
Uh.
If only friggin' Shadowheart was here to listen to you sass her goddess.
Powerful enough to take her own revenge, I'm sure. No need for us to get involved.
Yeah, I have faith in you, sir. Ooh, what's over here? Ooh.
Oh, I'm in the cupboard now.
This must lead to something.
Hey, anyone want some Justicier armor?
Oh, you're welcome to pick it up. Can always sell it. What is over here? Ooh, a heavy chest. Okay, well, Kat, I'm gonna steal yet another thing from you.
I've gotten encumbered, I asked.
Just shove some stuff onto Starion. It's fine.
Oh, you're fair. You're right.
Oh, it's a trap as well. Well, that's a problem. Okay. Yeah, you do have a buddy boo that you can give stuff to. Okay, well, we're going to disarm you first. Oh, really? Okay. This is kind of a problem.
Traps disarmed?
One more. Ah, there you go. Okay, and
afraid.
Then...
Afraid of Thorm.
Do not think on it further.
Okay.
Flick of the wrist.
A critical success.
Don't
What's
they
in the
kill
box?
The corpses over here, the skeletons over here, did y'all?
Nope. They were already
what?
Dead.
Okay, what? Cool. I didn't miss an entire combat when I was talking to random things.
Nah.
No, you're good. Okay. Well, it is about time for us to get going. So... this was kind of fun. This is a whole new area for us to explore. We got the Underdark to do next time. Hi, Astarion. Hey, Kat.
Hello.
Those are some bedrolls.
Yeah.
There we go.
Amazing.
Don't worry, guys. I'm taking a sweet little nap. Wally won't join us. You want to do sleepy time, Wally? Nice.
Amazing. Hold
sorry,
on, I want to screenshot.
We don't have
this.
A bed for you, so take Venarius.
Is there any way to hide the gooey?
Hide the what?
Hide the gooey. I want to take a picture of this.
Oh, I honestly don't know.
Well, get
probably
in
the keybind somewhere.
Yeah, I don't know. Someone can take a picture.
Yeah, but hopefully you guys enjoyed this. If you guys did, feel free to hit that follow button. As always, go check out some of our other stuff that we've done, including VODs Valhalla and Tables of Tartarus. Shonhai Yui F10. VODs Valhalla and Tables of Tartarus is what we'd go on YouTube, as well as Purgatory Corner itself. That's not going to be used for a little while, but we might put some animatics on there at some point in the future. So, we'll see all of you guys on the next episode, which, what day is it? It's Sunday, which will be tomorrow. We're going to be going live at 7 PM PST for some jump chain action. All right, have a good night, folks, and we'll see you later. Bye!
Bye! Bye-bye.